Here we go, Nick Hoffman trying to get underneath of him once again. Here we go.
And on the lap, just like on the last restart.
Down into turn number one is nicely to lead him out of turn number two. Here comes Russell Orwell and Taylor Cook.
Down into turn number three, Tyler Nicely out in front. Hoffman to the inside. There's the white flag.
Wait.
One lap to go. Hoffman.
There's side by side. Wesley, one to go. Nicely or Hoffman?
Oh, bumping and banging. Nicely throws the block. He gets it out in front, but can he get it done? Hoffman last turn, giving.
Nicely looks like he might have pushed up a little bit. Here goes Hoffman, but Nicely picks up the win. Tyler Nicely throws.
Nicely to get a little bit of a run coming off the second corner. Is that what Nicely needed? And able to work toward his way up into the top spot. This time by six to go. Off turn number four, it's still Matt Westphal leading.
Half a car length, still Matt Westphal in 54. The Owensboro, Kentucky Drive.
Traveling this year, he's following the Renegades of Dirt series. More of an independent series that follows races in West Virginia, Ohio, Pennsylvania, and Virginia, North Carolina even. And he's been pretty successful as he's making a charge for the Rookie of the Year in that point series. Miles' car looks pretty battered there. We're coming up on some lap traffic. Dispatch Miles, Jim Black up top, Grant Hagen down low, Nicely dives to the bottom. That's the first time we've seen him move off that cushion. And he's going to put two lap cars between himself and Kissinger. Joel Jensen spins. We're on the white flag, though, and Tyler Nicely is going to win the opening round of the Summit Summer Nationals. Two huge races in a row for Nicely. Went into the Let It Ride 55, and now the biggest race of the year at Tri-State Speedway, the Summit Summer Nationals. Incredible race. 39 laps in a row, door to door with Kissinger. Some of the cleanest racing you ever see. I think Nicely is excited. Burning off some donuts down there in 3 and 4. So your top five, Nicely, Kissinger, Dave Beck, Trent Young, and Zach Fair. Oh yeah, he's going to town on that hood. He's excited.
Thank you.
And it's raining outside. Yeah! Nicely's going to get his own